Tennessee River flows into Kentucky Lake through the Kentucky Dam. Cumberland River flows into Barkley Lake through the Barkley Dam. Both Kentucky Lake and Barkley Lake are connected by If you think of Kentucky Lake as a pie chart, each species of Asian carp takes up a different segment of the overall resources, leaving a limited amount of resources for our native fish. Between the bank and the first major drop-off, there is an intermediary zone of grass. This grass is aquatic vegetation that gives a place for young larval fish to hide from their predators. They're able to get bigger and grow stronger in this area. This is becoming lessened because of the grass carp.